Welcome back to That World Gaming. And I completely forgot what I was doing. What was I doing? Wait, does that mean I got that one? It might do. What's the meditation point? Devastated settlement. Right. Oh, I'm back here. God damn it. Oh, do need... Oh, God. Seriously, I charged last night. There you go.
Stim here. Good save. There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want to ride, BD? When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that.
That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z.
Yeah.
Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
Oh! Okay.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must find my datapad.
Hello, laddie!
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay. Dangerous fish to catch a... spot.
Sure.
Aye. That one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry. The fearsome, gloatsome crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
And I mean no disrespect, but is it even possible to find
a... Let's check this place out.
Well, not new, but I bet I could find you one that works.
Very kind of you. That said, I'm afraid this one has sentimental value.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Nice to meet ya.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that spot a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh. That's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple... Thank you, Cal.
Really?
I can't move that. But there's no other way up to the pillar, either.
Oh. Yeah, I can't force lift them. Come back another time. That's what's in there.
Hmm. Good find, BD.
Oh, this is a mistake.
Gotta keep moving. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
How the hell would he not be seen, honestly? It's not like that jetpack is on the move. I'm going to look around.
Stay close.
You are pathetic. You demonstrate fear.
You need to do better than that.
Light him up.
Nice job, BD.
I need to get the stun. Oh my god, I need to turn him off.
I am damaged.
Such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way. Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Companion that actually does damage.
So Marin decided to come after all.
Yeah. She thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. You seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
There's no way that's the right way. Oh, just me being an idiot. That's where I came from. I got you.
You know, I broke into a freighter under Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Oh, shoot. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, I'm safe. Wait, what?
Enemy has a laser sword.
That was bullshit, it was an animation.
Buddy, help!
Are those droids arguing?
It happens more than you think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear.
Miss me, BD?
All right, let's move.
Copy that.
That'd be too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
Not in this freaking game, it isn't. You tell me you can't simply jump up there.
If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Roger. They will
be they're
onto us.
Think you'll last.
Let's take them down.
We need to do better than that.
Be careful.
Ah, sick of the blaster. It's not as fun to use. Ah, bollocks. No, go to your way, Cal. Go to your way, Cal. No, go back. Oh, God damn it.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days.
Oh, and you got here. I actually forgot the abilities I had for that. Flying lunge. Ah, that's you do that one.
That's so much better.
What you got?
Huh?
Oh, they even got droid fighters.
Steward, we have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors would mean a thing.
Ah, too easy.
Whole ship knows we're here now, huh?
Probably the right way to go. Hold on. Nothing up. It didn't show me what I got. Oh, there you go.
Let you get in our way. Stop. I'll let you show your power. Am I right?
Okay.
Today, I won't die yet.
Jammed door? I wonder.
Oh, oh, I can. Almost made me fall, for God's sake.
Spotted some hostiles. Good call.
Rebooting protocols.
Good to see you in one piece.
Oh, is this that door? Yes, it is.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tam.
Wait. You
Destroyers.
Destroyer droids.
Oh, God. Don't you handle so much?
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Contact! Here we go. Watch the blast radius!
Mother!
I will get you!
I've not seen that one.
So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
God, that's so handy.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it?
Can't do anything about those.
We'll have to find another way around.
Barely got me.
Take this to Domus.
They actually interrupt me jumping. God damn it. Stun lock at me.
test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
It's about time. Oh, quick.
Okay, that's just bullshit.
Anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Wait, was I doing that right? So you can just craft a plenish ammo if they connect. Alright. I was holding L1, it wasn't working. L1 square. Is it because I have ammo?
Can you patch me up?
Thanks, buddy.
I did not mean to do that.
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Oh yes, there's a shortcut. Good. Alright, good guys, we'll end this video here. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.